welcome back to my channel, and today we're in Minecraft, as you can see. But before we start this video, remember to like and subscribe. Also, remember to go join Bruh Squad, and you can become a bruh. And also, if we reach 100 subs, I'll be doing a golden egg giveaway. So, just subscribe, and that can happen. Also, thank you so much for 86 subs, and we only need 14 more subs, and we'll be there. Remember to go check out my friend's channel, Silly Ducks is Six Round Gamers. Remember to go check her out and go subscribe to her. Also, Shadows is going to be really, really hard to find, I'm telling you. He only has like 2 videos and 4 subs. But his channel is called RPG and the Night Gaming. Subscribe to him if you can find it. So yeah, okay, so today we're here with Lily. She just said hi. And we're also here with Shadow. I'm going to start calling him Cosmic. That's Shadow's new user now. So we're just going to start calling him Cosmic. So yeah, if you ever hear me just saying Cosmic, just know that that's Shadow. So yeah, so today basically we're going to be building an arena. And we're going to be fighting like different kind of classes of animals and things. And monsters. Well, like monsters basically. But, yeah, so let's see. I don't really know what to do. I guess we're just building walls, so let's get some of this stuff that they have. I don't play Minecraft much. I think y'all already know. That was the wrong one. I think it's this one. I'm pretty sure. Yep, it's that one. So, she left these unbuilt. I am so slow at building. So we're just going to speed run the whole entire build, and y'all can just watch and listen to some cool music.
No, 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 no.
Bruh. Oh no!
Oh yeah, so now it's time to fight, and yeah, please give me some luck, and remember to like and subscribe, and it also helped me a lot. And wish me luck that I will actually win, because Shadow and Lily are better at this game than I am. I don't even know what these potions even do. So yeah, so let's get right to it. Oh, there's a bunny. Hello, little bunny. Nope, he's running away from me. Oh, it's a little baby, and it's mama. That's so cute. Shout out to them. Okay, what? I don't even know how this is even supposed to be fighting. Guys, I see Shadow. Yes, I see him. Oh no, he sees me. Uh-oh, he's gonna shoot me. Let's get out of here. Yes, so we're just gonna do like a little sneak attack. Let's go. This is not sneaking at all. So let's see what one of these potions do. We legit need a healing potion. Potion of swiftness. What do we do? I don't know what to do right now. This is like a bow and I have nothing. They were smart by picking a bow. And I picked like this stupid little thing. He sees me. Nope. I think we should get out of here. I'm gonna run for my life right now because... Oh no, he's shooting at me. We're just gonna run away because this is not good, like at all. He's gonna get me. Oh no, he's gonna kill me. Oh no, he's killing me. Oh man. I'm hitting him. I'm hitting him like really bad. Ow, he's hitting me. I killed him! I did it! Guys, I actually did it! Oh man, we should eat. Oh, wait, so that means that he's out of the game? Okay, guys, so let's go find Lily. So, yeah, so we're gonna go in here and hide. I don't know where Lily is right now. I just heard something. Okay, think of it. Where would Lily go? I have no idea. Hide somewhere? That's usually what Lily would do. I feel like she went this way, so we're gonna go this way, and we'll be right back. Okay, guys, so I didn't really sure what happened, but basically, Shadow teleported me to Lily, and then I thought that maybe, like, we were, like, intermission or something. I didn't really know what was happening. And then I kind of went down there with Lily because I didn't know why he was teleporting me to kill her. I had no idea. And then she killed me and I had no idea what was even happening. So it's so annoying, but basically nobody won because this was, I don't know. I hope you liked this video. Make sure to like and subscribe and have a nice day, guys. Bye.